photos and invitations to teenage parties. Dressed in white, one said with quotations from someone's wife, a famous writer in my 1920s. When you're young, you find inspiration in anyone who's ever gone and opened up a closing door. She said we were never feeling bored, 'cause we were never being boring. We had too much time to fight for ourselves, and we were never being boring. We just got the thoughts, thoughts make amends, but we were never holding back, worried that time would come to an end. When I went, I left from the station with a haversack and some trepidation. Someone said, if you're not careful, you'll have nothing left and nothing to care for in the 1970s. But I sat back and looking forward, my shoes were high and I had scores. I bolted through a closing door and I would never find myself feeling bored, 'cause we were never being boring. We had too much time to fight for ourselves, but we were never being boring. We dressed up and fought, thought make amends, but we were never holding back, worried that time would come to an end. We were always hoping that, looking back, you could rely on a friend. Now we sit with different faces in rented rooms and foreign places. All the people I was kissing, some I hear, but some are missing in my 1990s. I never dreamt that I would get to be the creature that I always meant to be. But I thought, in spite of dreams, you'd be sitting somewhere here with me. 'Cause we were never being boring. Too much time to fight for ourselves, but we were never being boring. We dressed up and fought and thought to make amends, but we were never holding back, worried that time would come to an end. We were always hoping.